one side of her is named Kitty, just like the little girl inside of her. You got another one called Candy. She has a dual side of herself as well, just to call her Ruby.
It was deaf, dumb, blind love. And sometimes it's a bit crazy love.
One of the most interesting things about this case is that no matter how much control you have over an individual, you can't stop adolescent sexuality from blossoming. Her whole life, this had been a subject that was forbidden to her. And ultimately, that turned into a really destructive force.
Gipsy Blancharde.